Hey Crypto Nation, welcome back. Today we're diving into Soulbound tokens, what they are, and how might they shape the future of blockchain. Like many of the most wholesome developments in crypto, the concept of Soulbound tokens originated with the co-founder of Ethereum, Vitalik Buterin. Vitalik wrote a blog in 2022 where he explored the idea of non-transferable tokens that represent your digital identity as a sort of extended resume. Now think of them like NFTs that, unless you choose to burn them, are permanently linked to your digital identity and can't be sold or transferred elsewhere. Now this is where the name Soulbound comes in, as a nod to Vitalik's beloved World of Warcraft universe where certain Soulbound items, once picked up, cannot be given to another player. Now, in their most simple form, Soulbound tokens are a way to communicate on-chain via social vouching, to show that a certain digital identity could be trusted or is part of an exclusive group. Now, instead of being concerned with how much money you have or how much money you can make, Soulbound tokens reward you for your achievements and positive social actions. Now, one real-life function of SBTs highlighted by Vitalik is for soul drops, where everyone that already holds a certain token could be airdropped a new token by a DAO that operates entirely on the blockchain. Now, this token could contain a message or act as permission to enter an event, or could then be verified if needed by other souls from the same organization. Also, if SBTs are properly integrated into our online lives, we may never have to worry again about losing paper education certificates or having our documents stolen and used fraudulently by scammers. Everything is stored securely on the blockchain, and because these tokens are non-transferable, their authenticity is guaranteed. A Singapore court has already used SBTs to mark wallets linked to hacking and scams, meaning that parties and exchanges that might do business with the wallets in the future will have advance warning of a bad reputation. Looking to the future, the potential uses of Soulbound tokens are even more exciting. They could revolutionize how we handle identity verification, making processes more efficient and secure. For instance, voting in elections could become more transparent with the use of SBTs to verify voter identities. Or, in the world of DeFi, SBTs could be used to represent credit scores, providing a cleaner way to assess creditworthiness. Now, this could open up financial services to a broader audience, particularly those who are underserved by traditional finance. Of course, like with many of Ethereum's innovations, other Layer 1 chains are playing catch-up. Solana devs have been working on the blockchain's own non-transferable token extension, and Binance is launching its own Binance account-bound tokens, which serve as proof of identity for KYC verified accounts. All in all, SBTs are just another building block in the mission to push the Web3 world forwards and work towards a future that is trustless, paperless, and without limitations. Thanks for watching, everybody. Make sure to give a like and subscribe to the channel for more great crypto videos from Exodus.